You're watching Champions of Aakash, and it's time to bring you a story of Mimansha, who goes on to prove that consistency is actually the key. If you are consistent enough, you can generate great results like her NEET results today in the long term. No wonder she was fondly called Miss Consistent by the faculty at Aakash. Please welcome Mimansha. First of all, Mimansha, congratulations for your excellent results. How does it feel?
Thank you so much, ma'am. I feel delighted. I'm actually satisfied by the result I've got. I prepared a lot for it.
I'm sure it must be a great feeling. But I have to start by asking you, Mimansha, that at what point did you decide that I'm going to pursue medicine?
In ninth standard.
And what made you do that?
I like biology a lot, you know, studying how our body works and all. And also my brother is a doctor, so he guided me through it.
Okay, so there was also a motivation within the family to become the doctor.
Yes.
And then at what point did you decide that you need to come to Aakash for further guidance for your career?
In 11th standard, I joined Aakash.
All right. And how has this journey been from there to now, to this excellent NEET result that you've got? How has Aakash contributed in this journey?
It was not a smooth journey. There were many highs and lows, but the faculty of Aakash helped me a lot to cope up with it. And my parents and friends also supported that, you know, being consistent and not getting demotivated by low marks sometimes. So, and Aakash study material was very helpful for me in the preparation. The study material, its questions and its content boosted my knowledge and obviously gave me a practice of how to tackle with difficult questions.
And tell me, while you were under the guidance of Aakash, if I was to ask you, is there any one particular feature, one particular kind of help that comes from Aakash, which is really valuable for a NEET aspirant, what would that be?
I think the study material. Okay. Because the level of questions which they give, they have a wide range of questions which expose me to the different difficulty levels, the easy, the medium, and the difficult ones. And the difficult ones improve my knowledge, and the medium ones, you know, to gain that speed and accuracy.
Right. And also that helps you gain a lot of confidence towards the actual exam.
Yes.
Right. So tell us a little bit more about your family, Mimansha. You just told us your brother is also studying medicine. Tell us more about your family, who all you have, and how did your family support you in your journey?
I have an elder brother, and my parents, my mother is a housewife and my father works in ONGC. And my brother, as he's pursuing medicine, so he had knowledge of what I should study, what I should focus more on to ace this exam. And obviously the first thing is NCERT, and that's what he told me the very first day. And my parents supported me a lot during the exam. As I said, there were many highs and lows. So sometimes I used to feel I'll not be able to do it and I'll not achieve what I want to. But then they told me that just try your best. It doesn't matter the result. What matters is how you're prepared for it. Have you given your best or not? So I had that in my mind, and that kept me going the whole 2 years.
Thank you for that. That's a great response. I think I'll open the floor for audience questions now.
So actually, I wanted to ask that for the theory part, is NCERT enough for the subjects, like different subjects? Is it enough for them?
For biology, NCERT is enough, and whatever extra you need, your teachers will teach you. And for physics, you can solve some other books. If your teachers tell you again, like if you need a practice in that, you can solve HC Verma and all. And in chemistry, for inorganic, again, NCERT is more than sufficient. And for organic, I think the teachers cover most of the portion that you need in the exam.
Thank you for the questions. But I must mention here, Mimansha, that Mimansha is also a KVPY and an NTSA scholar and an IMO gold medalist for zonal level. Is that right?
Yes.
Lots of achievements, Mimansha. And I'm sure your mother has had a pivotal role to play in your achievements. So it's time I call your mother, Miss Sukhwanti, in on the studio. Can we have you here, please? So Mimansha ki mother, Sukhwanti ji, hamare saath hai. Sabse pehle to huge congratulations. Sukhwanti ji, aapke dono bache Aakash ke paas gaye guidance ke liye. Pehle aapke bete ne pass out kiya aur ab aapki beti ka NEET result aaya hai. Aapko kya dono ke way of learning mein koi badlaav nazar aaya itne saalon mein?
Nahi, aisa kuch khaas woh nahi hai. उस टाइम भी अच्छा था, अभी भी अच्छा है.
अच्छा है. अब तो ऐसा क्या फीचर है, ऐसी क्या बात है एज अ पेरेंट जो आप बता रही थी कि आप खुद जाती थी आकाश में, अब जो आपको लगता है बहुत खास है यहाँ पे?
मैं जाती थी आकाश में चेक करने के लिए, खासकर जैसे बेटा था स्कूल में थे, बेटी थी ये भी स्कूल में थी, तब मैं स्कूल में भी जाती थी इनको चेक करने के लिए, टीचर से इंटरेक्ट करने के लिए. और यहाँ पर भी आती थी कि बच्चों में कहाँ पर क्या, अगर कुछ होता है कभी लो एंड अप होता है तो वो जानने के लिए जाती थी. फैकल्टी वगैरह से बातचीत करके सब बहुत अच्छा लगता था कि नहीं सब बढ़िया है.
जी. और जो पेरेंट्स आपको अभी देख रहे हैं सुपंथी जी, जिनके बच्चे नीट में बैठना चाहते हैं आगे, अगर अपनी तरफ से उन्हें कोई राय देना चाहेंगी एज अ पेरेंट, कोई गाइडेंस देना चाहेंगी तो क्या होगा?
मैं यही राय देना चाहूँगी कि बच्चों को प्रेशराइज ना करें, उनको फ्री छोड़ दें, बस उनको एक दो बातें यही बोलें कि अच्छा खाओ, अच्छा पढ़ो, अच्छा पहनो, बुराइयों से बचो. बस यही मेरी तरफ से पेरेंट्स के लिए वो होगा कि ज़्यादा प्रेशराइज ना करें बस बच्चों को.
थैंक यू सो मच सुपंथी जी. लेट मी कम नाउ टू मीमांशा नाउ. मीमांशा, फॉर ऑल द नीट एस्पिरेंट्स हु आर वॉचिंग यू हियर, इफ यू वर टू लीव विद अ पीस ऑफ एडवाइस, व्हाट वुड दैट बी?
डोंट एवर फील डीमोटिवेटेड, लाइक कीप बूस्टिंग योर मोटिवेशन व्हेनेवर यू फील लो. And seek help from your parents. And please focus on NCERT, because NCERT is the key to NEET.
So thank you, Mimansha. Thank you for joining us in the studio and sharing your inspiring tips. I'm sure that will really help all the NEET aspirants watching. Thank you so much. And all the best.
Thank
you so much, ma'am, studio mein aane ke liye aur humse apni baatein share karne ke liye. And that was Mimansha's story, yet another champion of Aakash. Thank you for watching.